Well, I read the bill, it's right there.
That what has been voted on.
She's coming from outside the district. That's a political thing. This is an official congressional event.
This draft I voted yes on at least gives the states the right to seek a waiver to put, for example, high-risk people with pre-existing conditions in a separate pool, and that will bring down, in the states that do that, that will bring down everyone else's premiums tremendously. And then we've set up $130 billion, not million, but billion-dollar fund from the federal government to put into that high-risk pool for to help each state out over the next 10 years so that they contribute, the federal government contributes, and that people aren't paying any more than they would normally pay than a healthy person.
If he's still here, thank you, police chief, for the introduction, and thank you for having your officers here.